What did you make of tonight's production?
It was amazing. It was kind of ferocious. It was like a horror film. It was, it started and it just kind of didn't let you go. It kind of shook you to the end of it. It was quite something.
I mean, we all know Martin as an extraordinary performer, but what did you make of his performance tonight? Is there anything you saw that you maybe haven't seen from him before?
Well, I mean, Richard III is a very specific part, and I don't, you know, from watching Martin afar and admiring him from afar, one that I've, you know, never seen him do anything like it before. So it's lovely to see an actor really kind of go somewhere new. And he's brilliant. He's just absolutely brilliant. He's got such command over what he's doing and such clever choices and not making him too vulgar to begin with, which is, I think, is clever, and making him almost a politician, which is, again, really clever. So I loved it. I really loved it.
Of course, I mean, you've had the experience of working here at Trafalgar Transformed. What do you make of the space and the importance of injecting this kind of experience back into the West End?
Well, it's an amazing space. I think what Jamie's done with everything is quite extraordinary. Having audiences either side is really exciting. You know, especially looking through the action into the other side of the audience is brilliant. I'm such a fan and so proud to be part of this kind of movement, which it's almost like bringing back, like, you know, rep or ensemble theatre, but in the West End. So it's brilliant. Just finished doing a play that I've written that I went to New York with, so just kind of coming back and waiting for the next thing, really.
Tell us a bit more about that play, I mean, that experience.
It was great, yeah. Did New York for a month with this play, Peddling, that I wrote, and I was also in it. And hopefully that's coming to London soon, so yeah.
What's it about?
It's about a boy door-to-door salesman in North London who knocks on a door of someone who he knew from the past, and that unlocks a whole history for him. So it's about that, really.
I mean, my final question, just in the most general sense, what do you think performers and audiences get from live theatre that they perhaps don't from film and television?
I think live theatre's there in front of you, do you know what I mean? And there's people there in front of you who've just, you know, come off the tube just like you have, and are trying to present something to you that that a story, and I think there's something quite magical in that, and, you know, something that I don't think screen stuff can ever get near. But of course screen works in a different, completely different magical way, but that's what live theatre is, certainly.